Welcome everyone. This is going to be a quick video for all those who are asking questions about what's the difference between mainnet ADA and testnet ADA. We have the first snapshot next week, Tuesday, November 12th, and there are still some people that are confused. If you are not confused, you can skip this video, but if you want a quick refresher, watch this video. This is just a slight visual representation of what's the difference. Right here, we have real money, $62. I pulled it out of my wallet, and this is going to represent our mainnet ADA. This is real ADA that you can buy, sell, trade, do whatever you would like with it. And you can find it on various different exchanges. Bittrex, Binance, there are a ton of different exchanges that sell ADA. So once you buy ADA, it becomes real. And for the testnet snapshot, you're going to have to download one of two wallets. The first download is Daedalus Wallet. You can find it at daedaluswallet.io. You can choose that wallet, or you can choose another wallet. If you like a lighter version, you can choose the web version of the wallet, which is Yoroi. So if you like a web version wallet, Yoroi. If you like a desktop-based wallet, it's Daedalus. So choose which wallet you want to store your ADA in and send your ADA to that wallet, and you'll be ready for the snapshot. So that ADA that you send to the wallet, it is real ADA. That's $62 or 62 ADA. This is going to represent 62 ADA. That's the real ADA. Once the snapshot is complete, you're going to have to download a separate version of Daedalus or a separate version of Yoroi, depending on which wallet is your preference. And in that wallet, you're going to enter your seed phrase. Those words that you wrote down, you're going to have to find them and then enter them into the testnet wallet that you downloaded. Once you access that testnet wallet, once you download that testnet wallet, enter your seed phrase. Say the snapshot happens on November 12th, which that's going to be, and you download the testnet wallets, I don't know, the next week, you're going to get 62 testnet ADA. So 62 ADA. And this is the bridge right here, stakecardano.io, by the way. And at no point in time are you sending your mainnet ADA over or you're sending your testnet ADA over. They exist in two separate realms separated by the stakecardano.io team. So they're two different realms. They don't interact, but you'll have identical number of testnet ADA as your mainnet ADA. At the end of the testnet period, all the rewards that you get will become mainnet ADA. So it will be credited back to your mainnet wallet. But at no time, at no given period of time, will you ever send this over to this or vice versa, this over to this. So what do you do to prepare for the snapshot? Download Daedalus or use Yoroi, have your ADA on that, and wait for the time to download the testnet. Once again, I have a ledger here. If your ADA is on a Ledger Nano S or a Trezor and you're using Yoroi, you will not be able to stake within the incentivized testnet. That will come later. So once again, this is mainnet ADA, testnet ADA. You'll be, for each ADA that you have, you'll be given the identical testnet ADA. These are two separate realms, two separate worlds. You cannot spend this. You can spend this. You cannot spend this. You can spend this. That's all there is to it. So you have 5 nickels. You're going to get 5 testnet nickels or 5 fake nickels. And whatever rewards you get from that fake nickel package is going to be credited to your real nickel package after a certain period of time. So please let me know if this video was helpful. Ask any questions down below. This table is a black dining room table from IKEA. Shout out to IKEA. They did not sponsor this video.